always that gossip that the internet is under the peril. But, you know, the system which initially was created to sustain a nuclear attack is pretty much sustainable overall. So I think that all these talks about balkanization, so-called balkanization on the internet, are, I would say, too premature. Yes, there are certain dangers, but I guess the global community is wise enough to avoid them at the end of the day.